Hey guys, Toolman Tim here. Welcome back to the workshop where we build business, create community, find freedom, and share success. It's Wednesday, which means it's time for another Tool Time Gear Review, and I've got a slightly different one for you this week. This week, I've been working through some of my more popular videos, some of the ones that I get the most questions asked. So here, this week, I want to do a 1 year later review on my Joan, J-O-A-A-N, Amazon Basic security system, how much I love it, what I've learned, what you guys have asked me, and would I still buy it 1 year later. Hey guys, real quick, if you're new here, if this is the first time watching a video from my channel and you want to know more about who I am, toolmantim.co, run by there, it'll show you my social media links, the monthly newsletter, the weekly podcast, and the shop where I got over 100 products recommended that I've used in my business that have made me money or saved me money. Solutions to problems like I spilled paint on vinyl siding and I need to clean it up. What do I do? So run by there, check that out. So last year's video when I started this security system, I started just this old fella with the big grizzly beard sitting down in my office rambling to myself with the green walls. I thought, hey, let's start out in the shop. Break up the monotony for you guys a little bit. So we'll cut down here in just a second to the office. You'll see the security system in action. I'll share with you some of the things I've learned over the last year and at least two upgrades I've made to it that I've really enjoyed so far. So let's cut to that and I'll see you in a minute. All right guys, so here I am down in my wonderful lime green office, the one room in the house that hasn't been painted in the 2+ years we lived here, so I hope you enjoy it. But I couldn't figure out a better way to display the camera, the system, all while it's running. It's basically where I had it last year, except I had it lower, moved it up to the upper shelf. It sits just above my camera where I do my live streams from, and it seems to be tucked away and works really well. So I thought I'd slam through some of the questions that people have asked in the reviews from last year before, and we'll go from there. So the first one was, hey, can you still record on the system without internet? And yes, what I absolutely love about this system is it's 100% self-contained. As long as you pick yourself up a hard drive to go in your PVR, you're all set. It'll record, there's just no way to access it except being physically around the PVR. So if you're using this as an off-grid recording system, you're gonna have to physically go there to download your video. You get about a month's storage capacity, which I'll talk about. But yes, you do not need the internet. The only thing you need the internet for is a hardwired connection in the back so that you can access remotely through the app. So you have to hook this up hardwired so that you can then access Wi-Fi through the app to see your recordings. Number two, can you help me figure out the motion settings? So they're a little bit complicated, but they're not too bad. You basically just go in here, you right click, bring up the settings, and it's going to say motion detect. And basically all that does is it just records any time that there is motion involved. When I first did the review, I didn't realize that was even an option. So yes, there is an option in here to just record when there's motion. However, there's not an option to send you a text or an SMS alert or anything like that to let you know that there's basically motion. So the plus side to it is you can record for weeks or months because you're only recording when there's something physically moving on the screen. The downside is it just doesn't send you an alert. So then someone else again said, what's the need for the internet connection if all the storage is internal? Well, again, it's totally off-grid. It's wonderful for that. But if you want to be able to access it remotely, you have to have a Wi-Fi, a hardwired connection to allow you to connect to the Wi-Fi. The next one is, what do you need to be able to see the cameras on your phone? Well, you know, I've talked about it. Hardwired in the back, and then the Denali, D-A-N-A-L-E app in the iPhone or Android store. Get it hooked up. And it took me a few minutes to get it running, but once I had it running, it was absolutely great. Now, here's something. I had someone ask me a while back, and I made a mistake. I need to correct it in my original review. But I said, there's no way to access previously viewed footage from your phone. When I'd been playing with the app, all I could find was the live feed. Anyway, you can go into the app and find previously viewed. You go into device, DVR, and then it allows you to access it back through. So that's wonderful. Once I found that, that blew me out of the water. So I apologize in the previous review. I hadn't found it, couldn't find it. The app isn't super intuitive, so play around with it, but you will find that in there. So what, out of the box, because I love this Amazon security system. I have used it, like I said, it's like a silent soldier, sitting there 24/7 all the time, just recording in case something happens. What do you need out of the box? Well, it's gone back and forth. Over the last year, I've looked at the listings. I've probably sold through my Amazon affiliates a dozen or so of these. The video has been viewed almost 6,000 times. And depending on when you buy it, look at the description. It'll either say no drive or drive included. So if it says no drive, you need to buy a hard drive. You need a hardwired Ethernet cable if you want to be able to access through the internet. And one other thing I added was an old LCD computer monitor TV screen so that I could watch it here and access it without needing to pull it off onto a computer. That's really all you need. But for the price of it, wow, is it ever awesome. Then I had another question from another community member, and they wanted to know, does it come with all the wires you need to install all of your cameras? And that's a resounding yes. Every one of them, I've got a big house. It's like, well, it's not huge, but around 40 feet long and about 24 feet wide. And I never had any issue running all of the cables that I needed that came included, including the AC adapter, down the side of the house, down underneath the siding, and in through the basement. They all worked great. I had to have, wanted to have hardwired simply because I find a wireless signal can get interrupted. And our Wi-Fi has been really crappy lately around here. It just keeps dropping, we're losing it. So I am so glad I went with hardwired. So after using it for a year, I've realized, yes, I get about a month of storage with the 2 terabyte hard drive. I've got 5 cameras now, so I made an upgrade, so we'll talk about that. I bought an extra 1080p hardwired security camera. You just want to make sure that it comes with a coax and an AC power cable. The only thing mine didn't come with was an AC adapter, and this set only comes with a splitter for 4. So if you want to power the new camera, you need to have its own separate AC adapter. So look to order one of those when you order the rest. I'll have links to all that because we had a blind spot in the back of the house. I couldn't really get a close up of the back door, and that's where everybody comes and goes. So I added a 5th camera. I was able to eliminate my old pan, tilt, zoom, wish camera that I had up there. The only thing I missed about it was it had two-way audio. These don't have audio, which is a shame, but it's neither here nor there. Now, the one I bought ended up being maybe not quite as clear as the 4 that came with this. So I swapped one of these out for my backdoor camera and used the other one for the big wide-angle camera. And that has worked really well. Came with way too long of a cable. I got way too much extra, but it was cheap. And it installed super easy. The connections are a bit of a pain. The coax are so hard on the fingers and they're so close together to get them connected. You almost need needle nose pliers to snap them into place and unsnap them. But then the AC adapter power cables are the complete opposite. They tend to want to fall apart. So I taped them all together and I was still having a drop signal every so often. I retaped them all and it's been really, really good. But just be careful because there's really no friction fit. They just kind of slide in together. And if you're not careful, they'll absolutely just kind of pull apart and then you lose your signal. You don't want that. So as far as low wattage goes, this entire system, including the monitor, is 13 watts. Ran it through. I included that in the last video, but I wanted you guys to know this is an incredible off-grid option for video surveillance systems. So what do I plan on this for down the road? I'd love to get another camera on the outside of my shop. The problem is it's out beyond the backyard, which you really can't see, back past the hot tub, all the way back there. And I don't know how I'm going to get a hardwired cable connection through there. We'll see. But what I found was when I had these 4 plus the Wish camera, I was using 2 different apps, 2 different interfaces. And it was a real pain in the butt. So I wanted to have everything centralized into one app. That's why I added the 5th camera to the back. And I will figure out, I'll probably run conduit or something and get it out to the back of the house, maybe facing toward the garage, but I need something to keep an eye on all my tools. It's the only thing outside of my backyard fence. 2 things, the USB port on the back, I've never used it to export footage. I'm sure it works great, but it's not a feature I obviously needed. And in the last video, I mentioned I'd love to get a UPS, a universal power supply. Haven't done it yet. I probably will. With the generator, it's not as important, but I am going to order a couple, and this will be one of the few things that's plugged in, so it's uninterrupted. So as far as 1 year later goes, am I happy with it? Yes. Would I have bought it again? Yes. Was it worth the money? Yes. You guys sensing a theme here? I absolutely love this damn camera. As far as inexpensive, it's like $200 Canadian, and it came with basically everything I needed, except for the hard drive. And in the US, it's even cheaper. So check it out. If you guys are looking for something on Amazon that is, man, it's basically dirt cheap and it just works. What I love about this thing, quick story. So we were away, 3 hours away. We were spending a couple of nights in a hotel, and my mother-in-law's dog had an accident. He was okay, thank goodness, but we had to come back early. And when we came back, just luckily so, it was on a Saturday afternoon, almost an evening, my garage door was wide open. I thought, somebody must have broke in. What the hell went on? I couldn't figure it out. I had the camera. Give me peace of mind. I went back through, and I'm watching the neighborhood kids play up and down the alley, and all of a sudden, the door just opens on its own. Interference or something. You can see the little girl. She goes, oh, what happened there? And then she goes on to keep playing. But if I hadn't had the camera, I would have always thought somebody was in my garage. What the hell did they steal? Why did they leave my garage door open? And it freaked me out. Anyway, it did turn out that I had a faulty garage door opener. And down the road, that's what was causing interference with my cordless mic as well. So I eliminated it. But at the time, I wouldn't have had peace of mind. So if nothing else, it paid for itself on that one day alone. But I love, you know, if we're away and the dogs are out in the yard, we can log in and check on the dogs just to make sure they're not being idiots. You know, we can see if parcels have been left. If a parcel goes missing, that's a whole nother story. All of that. So if you're looking for a low-cost, high-quality, hardwired security system from Amazon, the Joan, J-O-O-A-N, is the way to go. I'll meet you back out in the shop. All right, guys, so I hope you enjoyed that look at the security system 1 year later. I know I love it more now than I did before. It's just like the silent soldier that just sits there watching guard all the time. The thing has worked great. So if you have any questions regarding this security system, where to get it, all that, the links are in the description below. Leave me a comment or a question if you're new. I'd love to meet you, learn who you are. You can interact and share your knowledge with the community. So thanks, guys. And as always, stay happy, stay healthy, and have a great week.